I invite you to bow your heads as we continue with this part of the service this afternoon. Bow your heads with us, gracious Father, as we continue this final part of the service this afternoon, we ask that you will continue to be with us. We ask even now that you will give the family that special strength that they need. These moments are usually the most difficult. We ask that you'll be with them to strengthen them and to confirm their faith, build up their hope. They may know that one day coming soon, we all shall be united together if we believe it. Continue to be with us during the rest of this service. In Jesus' name. Amen. For as much as God, in his infinite love and wisdom, has permitted our dear brother, Winston, older to fall asleep in Christ, we do tenderly commit his body to the ground. Dust to dust, ashes to ashes. In the sure and certain hope of a joyful resurrection when our Lord shall return in glory, then this body of our humiliation shall be changed and made like unto his glorious body, according to the mighty working thereby. He is able to subdue things, all things, unto himself. That song as you continue in your worship, in peace like a river. Song that would cheer us, by the way. A little while we are going home.
Sing a song that would cheer us, by the way. A little while we are going home. For the night will end with the everlasting day. In a little while we're going home. In a little while, we shall cross the hills for
Not a shadow, not
leave the same and shout the victory. Then be true and faithful, trusting, serving every day. Just one glimpse of Him in glory will the cause of life be paid. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we will sing and shout the victory. Onward to the prize. Christ before us, soon His beauty will behold. Soon the pearly gates will open, we shall tread the streets of gold. When we all get to heaven, what a day of rejoicing that will be. When we all see Jesus, we will sing and shout the victory. Amen.
On behalf of the older family, just want to say thank you for sharing in this moment with them this afternoon. We thank you for your prayers and for your calls and your support. And now we're going to conclude this service of thanksgiving for Brother Holder with a word of prayer. Please pause for a moment. Bow your heads, close your eyes as we pray. Our Heavenly Father, a few moments ago, Lord, we have tenderly committed the body of one of your children to the earth. Our friend, our father, our husband, relative, committed him to the earth. But we do so, yes, Lord, we sorrow. But we do so with hope. Hope that one day Jesus will come. He promised He will come. Your word assures us that when He comes, the dead in Christ shall rise first. I pray to God that holy angels that accompany Brother Holder on his sojourn here on this earth will mark this spot. And on that grand resurrection morning, when the voice of the life giver shall be sounded once again, we believe, we know on the authority of your word that Brother Holder will live again. I pray this time now for the family, the relatives, those of us who are gathered here with heavy hearts. Lord, I pray that his hope will become our hope. That we too will so live soberly, righteously, godly in this world, so that when our Lord returns, we will be reunited, never to part again. Until then, may the Lord bless you and keep you. May the Lord cause his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. May the Lord lift up the light of his countenance upon you and give you peace, now and forevermore. Amen. Thank you.
I'm sorry.